Hey, Jess. It's me. Yeah, I know. A tape. Yes, I did it on purpose. Not to be a dick, but because the day I listened to those tapes, my life changed. And I bet the same is true for you. And for Justin, and Zach, and everyone. And I wanted to give you this. I thought you'd hear me better if I wasn't standing in front of you. I raped you. I heard you say no, and I did it anyway.
You went harder and faster. When I cried out in pain, you grabbed my hair like the sound of my pain made a better voice. I had to forget the anger and pain.
I raped Hannah Baker.
You'd be doing me a favor.
You don't want to die.
Come on, dude, you could kill the monster. This town would celebrate.
You have a family.
Hey, I've never had a family.
I was your family for a while.
So there is a Bryce I wish you all had known. He was capable of hurtful things. And he was capable of deep love. He had a soul that wanted to be good,
I guess.
And a heart that didn't always know how. But he was growing and getting better with the good man he might become.
I'm broken. It's a long, hard process, but little by little you start picking up the pieces. I'd like to say that I'm not the same person.
And there were moments in these last months where I saw not only the little...
Enough! You do not speak to my mother that way.
But the good man he might become.
I'm just gonna tell you this. You're gonna stay the fuck away from Tyler. You're not gonna touch him. You're not gonna look at him. Anything.
But I guess you're gonna have to find out how good of a friend I really am.
I have this dream that I could be someone who protects people somehow. Protects them from people like me, like who I was.
I loved him.
You're right, I hurt people.
I am so fucking sorry for what I did to you. I wish you the best, Jess.
Now he's made a total mess of me. I understand the pain that I caused.
You never could understand that.
You're right, I'm trying to. I'm trying to understand. Please.
You little shit.
Hey, Dad.
Get the fuck out of here.
But the truth is, I've never loved him. I'm sorry.
I wish you a lifetime of learning what sorry means.
And to make sure that you leave him alone. For good.
But what I've come to realize is that I'll always be.
Because he's never been anything but a burden and an embarrassment in my life. Wouldn't be better off without him. No one's gonna let me.